Several parts of the national capital saw heavy showers Friday morning, bringing down the humidity level. The India Meteorological Department had on Thursday warned of heavy rain in many states in north and central India. The capital is also likely to see rainfall during the weekend, according to the weather office. Parts of East Delhi, Central Delhi, Barpullah flyover and Nizamuddin received sharp showers. Waterlogging and traffic jams have been reported in some areas. Thunderstorm with very heavy rain is expected in Ghaziabad, Chaparola, Ballabhagarh, Faridabad, Meerut, Baghpat, Modinagar and some places of Delhi today, the IMD said. The temperature in national capital is little over 26 degrees Celsius, a notch above the season's average. The humidity level recorded is 77%. The weatherman has forecast cloudy skies with the possibility of more rain towards the evening. Other states in north and central India like Uttarakhand, Himachal Pradesh, eastern Uttar Pradesh, parts of Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh and Odisha have been getting very heavy rainfall. News Desk.